someone told me love was only in the movies. It don't exist in real life these days, no.
Hey, Ace Family!
Welcome back to our channel, guys.
What's going on, everybody?
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So as you all know, one of our Ace Family members won our January sleepover, and his name is Sebastian. Thank you all for showing him so much love and support. We truly appreciate it. And he's actually going to be sleeping over today. As a matter of fact, his driver should be picking him up in about 20 minutes. So I figured, why not mess with him a little bit? Catherine didn't want me to do this to him because it's kind of messed up. But I just have to do it because Ace Family, you know how I am. I'm a jokester. So before the driver gets to him, we're gonna pull a little prank on him. All right, Ace Family, so this is what's about to go down. We're about to have our manager call him, put us all on three-way so we can hear the conversation. And our manager is gonna tell him that the Ace Family has canceled the sleepover.
Oh my God, that's horrible.
That's messed up. I promise you, Ace Family, we won't drag it on too long. So we're gonna wait to hear what his response is, and then we're gonna let him know it's a joke and we'll be seeing him very soon. So Ace Family, you ready to see his reaction? This is so wrong.
I'm going to the bathroom. No.
Yo, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. We're gonna be as quiet as we can be. Put us on three-way, and we wait like 10 seconds, then we can all say it's a joke.
So what's the, it's just, hey, something came up, really, you know, we're gonna try to make it work for another time?
Yeah, so just say, hey, the Ace Family, I'm sorry to tell you this, but they have canceled the sleepover. I'm not sure when they'll be having you over, but. Are you ready?
Freaking rude.
Yeah, all right. Okay, I'm gonna call right now.
All
right.
Yep.
Evil. Freaking evil ass person.
Jesus. Alright, here we go.
Hey, he's part of the Ace Family. We prank people we love, right?
Hello. Sebastian.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, man? It's Alan.
Alright. Yeah, what's up?
So, you know, I was just talking to, Austin and Catherine, and here's the thing, they're gonna have to cancel the sleepover. Something just came up, and I'm trying to figure out kind of what the next step is. So, as of now, we're gonna have to cancel it.
Okay. And then what's happening?
I mean, we're still trying to figure it out, but you know, at this point, I don't really know when or if we're gonna be able to reschedule it.
Okay. Damn. All right.
Sebastian, it's a joke. We love you.
No. My heart dropped and I was really going to start crying. Like,
it was Austin's idea.
Gavin's right here,
Austin's
too.
Idea. He's so evil. Oh, I'm sorry.
You got me messed up.
We're waiting for you, okay?
We're waiting for you, Sebastian. We love you.
I'm going to cry, dog.
Come here so we can hug you.
I cannot. Like, you guys really pulled a prank that it was canceled? My heart, like, left my soul. Like, I was like, no.
Hey, we have to. I told Catherine we prank the people we love. So, hey.
Okay, well, don't prank me in person because it's a wrap.
All right, we got you. Your driver should be there any minute, and we'll be seeing you soon, all right?
All right.
All right, my man.
All right, I'll see you.
Okay, see you soon. Bye.
All right, bye.
We did it! See, Ace Family, it wasn't that bad. Come on now. It was fun. All fun and games, right?
So we're gonna get ready, wait for Sebastian. We actually have Elle's grandpa coming over to take care of Elle for tonight because we actually have plans with Sebastian. We wanna take him out. But yeah, I'm excited.
You ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Yay!
It's really like girl talk. Ready? Come on. But yeah, Ace Family. But yeah, Ace Family, make sure you stay tuned.
Oh God. He's here. Guys, Ace Family. Ace Family, he's here. El, he's here. You see him? Get away from the window. El, what? El. El. He's right looking at you.
Wait, we have to go outside.
Pepe, he's here.
Hi.
Ah! Ah!
Hey! What's going on? Oh my God!
Say hi, mamas.
My guy, yes, you made it.
You're so amazing.
I love you.
Were you thinking about when we pranked you?
Yeah. I was like, hold on, like, because Alan called me and I was like, I'm gonna start hanging up the phone and crying, like, this is not okay. And then I heard Austin, I was like, oh, hell no, you guys just pranked me.
Welcome to the Ace Family crib. Don't mind, it's a little dirty.
Beautiful.
Don't mind.
So yeah, so tell us how you found out for the
mission. Alright, so, okay, so like, I got the notification and I told myself, I'm like, I'm not gonna watch this because I'm gonna get heartbroken like the first one. Like, the first one when I found out I didn't win.
The notification when we posted the video.
Yeah, I was like, I'm not gonna watch it because the first one I watched and it was just so heartbreaking. I was like, oh my God, like I've been trying so hard. And the second one, my friends start calling me and I was like, hello? And they're like, oh my God, Sebastian, you won. And I'm like, hold on, no, I didn't. Like, I hung up the phone. And then I started going in the kitchen because I was at family party. Like, guys, I won. And they're like, no, you didn't. And I'm like, yes,
from
I
what?
Did.
From
like,
that video or the tweets?
No, like, everybody was texting me. And then I was like, okay, let's watch the video and see if I actually won. Because my Twitter and Instagram were blowing up. And I was like, yo, like, did I actually win this? And I seen, and then I was watching the video and my cousin got my reaction and I started yelling and crying.
I need to see the
I woke
video.
Up, I had it in my phone.
All right, Steph, he got his reactions. So we're gonna roll the clip for y'all.
Yeah, I was, okay, so I'm gonna tell you about that. I was watching it and I was like, she explained it so magical, like beautiful. I was literally looking at the screen like, I love her so much and she's like beautiful on screen and beautiful with words and beautiful with everything, like,
good.
Yeah, and then when Austin said my name, I was like, said it with a bunch of like, yo boy, Steve.
Ace family, you know he's a true supporter when he got the Ace merch.
And Super Family, and then.
He's a real one.
We have some stuff for him.
Yeah, we have some stuff for you.
I got stuff for y'all.
Oh,
what?
Really?
I swear.
What? We don't. Come on, man. You know we don't need
Nah, that. I want y'all.
Okay, well, we do have plan, though. We're going to go to dinner together, and then we're going to go to the movies.
Hey, Ace family!
Perfect. Damn, that was good.
Good. Yeah.
Yeah, that was like a freaking choir.
All right, Ace family. So whoever is new to our channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and join the family. If you're new and you don't know what's going on right now, we have one of our Ace family members here right now. His name is Sebastian. He's part of the Ace family. So since he has such a spontaneous personality and a dope personality, I thought of the perfect video idea for today. I'm sure all of you have read the title. We are going to teach all of our Ace family members how to sneak snacks in the movie theater. So what we're going to do is head over to Walmart or Target?
Target.
We're going to head over to... We're going to buy a bunch of snacks for all of us, and we're going to buy pillowcases because we have the perfect idea. And we're obviously going to take you Ace family members with us, so let's go. All right, Ace family, we are currently in Target looking for pillowcases for all of us to put our snacks in, and then we're going to head to the snack section.
Pillowcases, check.
All right, so we're going to need enough snacks to fill up these pillowcases, so just get a bunch of shit. And we don't have to eat them tonight. We can just save them for later. So just start throwing stuff in the cart. Let's do it.
Trolleys, check. Sweet Tarts, check.
Sour Punch Bites, check.
Kit Kat, anyway. Check. Butterfinger, check.
Popcorn, check.
Cheese balls,
check.
Pringle Bites, check. Milk Duds, check.
Hot Cheetos for y'all spicy motherfuckers, check.
Goldfish, check.
Ruffalonis, check.
Ramen noodles, check.
Oh shit, the Ruffles, Quizzos.
Is that how you say it?
Queso?
Oh.
Boom, chicken pop, check.
Pistachios, oh hell no.
Pyro booties, check it.
All right, Ace family, you think we got enough snacks? All right, so we're gonna play a little game. Yeah, so the one who gets furthest away from the actual price has to jump in the pool tomorrow. Deal? All right, so what you guys think? What did you say, baby? Don't try to calculate each item.
111.
111? Okay.
I'm gonna say 125.
125?
102.
Okay. I'm gonna say 152. We're already at $81.
We're already at 99.
Who's gonna win, Seabass?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We already went over Amanda's shit. Oh my god.
Here we go.
Oh.
Stop.
Okay, furthest away is Amanda.
Oh.
All right, Ace family, we are now here at the movie theater, and it is time to create our snack pillows. So how about we do one by one, guest gets to go first. You pick your snacks out and put them in your case, all right? All right, so now it's my baby's turn. All right, so now it's
my turn.
Daddy's turn. So now it is ladies first. And last but not least, Trey. I know we can't be the only ones who've seen on YouTube how to sneak snacks in a movie theater, but we're not gonna be doing it that way. The Ace family does it a little bit different. Instead of going to the movie theaters pregnant, we can't do that because we have fellas here. And fellas, in this world, we just can't get pregnant. So instead of being pregnant, we got something better for all of you. Wait, wait, wait. This is how we gonna do it. All my bad bitches, get in formation. Trey, show them what you're working with.
All right, Daddy, show them what you're working with.
All right, my beautiful queen with an ant booty, show them what you're working with.
Shake it fast. Watch yourself. Shake it fast. Show me what you're working with. Shake it fast.
So now we got the little African with the little big old booty. Do your thing, girl.
Watch yourself. Shake it fast.
All right, save the best for last. Y'all know what y'all working with. Let's get this shit started.
All I gotta say, whoever is watching this video, do not try this at home. So if y'all never listen to anything I said on this channel, y'all better listen today because I just taught y'all the biggest life hack in the world. How to sneak snacks in the movie theater, and by doing that, you gotta create a big ass. So now for the hardest part in today's video, we really gotta try to sneak in.
Come on, my saggy booty. Let's go.
I already spot security.
So now what we do? Who wants to be the guinea pig and go first?
Me.
You go first, baby? Oh God, good luck.
No.
Do we all follow?
We have to go together.
They went inside.
Oh, dang.
Where is she really going? No, no, no snacks. Everybody just act normal.
Hey! Oh, oh shit!
Shit! Oh shit!
Shit. All right, Ace, we made it into the movies. Everyone safe and sound. Sneaking snacks into the movies was a success. We shall see you guys after the movie.
All right, Ace family, it is currently the next day. As you all witnessed, we turned up so much last night that I fell asleep.
Yeah, you was finna say
so
we.
So did Trey, so did Ryan.
Amanda, me, Catherine, and I
stayed awake. I thought Austin was kidding when he said it was 3 hours, but it was actually 3 hours. So we got home around like 1:30, 2 a.m. So we went to sleep. We didn't even bother finishing the video because we were so tired.
So thank you all for tuning in. As always, before we close out today's video, Sebastian would love to say something to all of you Ace Family members. He has a message for all of you.
And by the way, we don't know what this message is.
say whatever you gotta say.
All right, so first, I want to thank y'all for having me over. I love you guys so much.
We love you too, bro.
We had the best conversation today and yesterday, obviously.
And thank you so much to all you Ace Family members for showing me so much respect, following my Instagram, following my Twitter, following my Snapchat. If y'all want to see more of me, I'll probably get to YouTube inspired.
You started a YouTube channel. When did you start it?
Like 4 months ago.
4 months ago. So he has a YouTube channel. Yeah.
Put the link in the description as always so you guys can check him out and show him love.
I never in a million years would think that I would actually get noticed by them. It's like so crazy because they're literally like my whole life. I blow up their Instagram, I blow up their Twitter, blow up everything, blow up all their social medias, and I would never in a million years think that I would actually get it. So like for some of you guys that are thinking like, oh, they're never gonna pick me, I'm never gonna win a giveaway, it's honestly just have faith in yourself and say like, one day it's gonna happen.
And we're so happy that we got to meet him and get to know him because he's such an amazing person. We got to hang out with him yesterday and today, and it's been the awesome, best time ever.
Just know that if you feel like you're not being noticed by us, you probably are, and we do notice you, and we know exactly who you are. We just haven't said anything yet because there are so many of you, just like
Sebastian said, just have faith.
And wait on it. It's gonna happen one day, y'all.
So again, thank you all for tuning in. As always, before we close out today's video, we do have to give our post notification shout out to who, Ben?
So today's post notification shout out goes to actually someone who commented on someone's comment. And the reason why I'm telling you this is because this person was so nice to one of our Ace family members. Someone said something along the lines that they're having health issues, and I noticed that someone responded and said that they're in their prayers, and I just thought that was so amazing because I love to see positive comments on our channel. So this post notification shout out goes to Jennifer Vega. So shout out to you, Jennifer.
Shout out to you, girl. Thank you so much for having our post notifications turned on. Whoever else would like a post notification shout out, all you gotta do is subscribe to the Ace family, hit that subscribe button, turn on our post notifications, hit that bell button. You do those two things, just comment when done. Just know we'll be having another sleepover next month for February, right? So we're still gonna be picking more people. So stay tuned for that. Keep showing love. So obviously, if you like today's video, you've gotta give it a thumbs up, right?
Yeah, give it a thumbs up for me.
Okay. So like, comment, share, and subscribe, and like me and my beautiful family always say. We'll be back with more videos. Peace.